I'm scared to read it out loud. It's like reading my diary. Okay. Dear Janel, your handwriting sucks. No, really. But on a more honest note, I think you should try to not be so self-deprecating in your life and focus more on your positive qualities.
Well, dear Noah, it's been a ride. You've managed to accomplish a few of the goals that your younger self set up. I encourage you to remember the challenges, the struggles, and the tenacity in the face of these various adversities.
Dear Lana, first off, I'd like to say hello, and you're awesome. I'd also like to say eating tuna before interviews was not one of your smartest moves, but what can you do? A girl's gotta eat.
Remember the people who inspired you to continue working, who pushed you when you thought it impossible to even drag yourself.
You are a great, strong lady, and you should hold your head up more and look at your feet less.
Work to be the best version of yourself that you can be, and don't forget to breathe, homie. That's most important.
I'm so excited for you. That to all the boys I've loved before will finally be coming out soon. Don't be too nervous. Everyone will love it. Love, Lana.
Love you, Noah. Signed, Noah, so you know I wrote it.
Be proud to be you. I love you, Janel.